I see, I hope that you can view it. Giving you this message with some issues that are real. These are more than words, this is more than music. This is just the truth I see, I hope that you can view it. Humanity's been wounded, but I hope that we can heal.
So sick and my condition has never really changed. So quick I'm on a mission to get to center stage. So slick I'm like a sculptor and pensive's what I've made. The spotlight is now waiting but I'm still in the shade. Cause I'm a bit afraid that when I'm standing in the limelight, then I'll realize that it's really sour like it's slime like. And I'll always wonder if I really got my time right. Despite all the promises, they are not the kind type. They just hate with no regard for my mind's plight. Out here on my own like I'm grown, trying to find right. Don't rap about a woman as if she was an object. Then thank your mother, say you love her in the same project. Cause everybody's somebody in some person's eyes. And if you alter different, that's the worst kind of lies. Just... these words I speak with urgency are more than just a murder beats. Replace the nines with number two so kids go on a learning spree. I'm earnestly concerned, you see, despite the fact that personally my life is full of blessings and all types of opportunity. I gotta thank my family for their finding a community with unity. As you can see, Vermont's a kind of sanctity, like canvas to a painter. Now my future's looking blank to me, so you can see.
Would you know what I mean if I told you what I think of all that I've seen and what I really wanna bring? No, I know to come across clear, you've got to. Would you know what I mean if I told you what I think of all that I've seen and what I really want to bring? No, I know to come across clear, you've got to hear about.
What you hear today was created by a mind that is free of my negativity that all the time used to be on rewind and repeat. But now it's time for the peace, and I've been happy ever since I reclined in the heat with the river tugging the whole time at my feet, with my heart bugging trying to fly from me. But you may ask, why do I speak about it? It's so you can try and see why my body decided for me that double time and the beat would keep me in time with the divine energy that sped through me and led my mind to see that the meaning of life is love, and I received it from the light above. It released me just like a dove to fly freely into the dawn beyond, singing my song that's on. Wise than me on the beat, you can call it chance, cause we all got hands that could extend an olive branch. But individual spirits have all got plans, and mine involves a chance to change the world for the good of all boys and girls, and start involving them in my problem solving of all that's appalling him, so you can evolve and begin to feel.